But we're super happy to be here, and thanks so much for coming early. So I'm going to talk a little bit about these songs, just so you guys kind of get like a little bit of a different experience. This is kind of acoustic, and you know, it's not the full-fledged show. This first song is it's one of our, well, I guess it's not new technically anymore, but it's a single that's kind of about this emotional roller coaster of the year that I had in 2016. My first nephew was ever born, and then that was such like a high moment, and then my grandpa was very close with the next month, kind of just suddenly passed away, and it was just kind of like this, 2016 was just kind of a weird year like that for me personally, and in our own way, like all of us individually as a band. So we kind of we wanted to write a song. The reason why we wanted to play music is to implore people to go out and live their best life, and whatever that means for you here, whatever job you do, whatever you want to pursue, go out and do it and make it the best. So this one's called Suit and Jacket.
One day.